now, qualification match 8. Yikes, hold on to your airship, kids. Drive Tech Robotics just drives straight into the thing. Looks like we're not going to be able to get the gear out of that robot. 70-15, your current score. Almost could have gotten another gear up in the autonomous period. Instead, we just have the center turbine spinning for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance was not able to get that center steam turbine during the autonomous period. They wait till the driver control period when it's worth 20 points fewer, but they still get it loaded up and now can progress to the other gears. Other rotors starting to get populated. Now we already have one gear placed on top of rotor number 2. See when they get that one going. Red Alliance machines now going to their retrieval zones. 1646. A Precision Guessworks machine precisely lands a gear into their robot. Pretty narrow passageway to get that thing loaded up. They'll now drive off down the field. Frog Force machine waves, says hi. Tribe Tech 4485 machine starts to play a little bit of defense. We don't see a whole lot of that early in the matches and especially early in the weekends. But here we are. Just to make sure our referees are awake, of course, a fuel hopper gets smashed by one of those teams that just drove by, unleashing 100 new pieces of fuel onto our field. We have about a little under a minute left to play, 150-55, your current score. Driving a whole lot of trying to line up with retrieval zones here. Front Force Machine 503, they're one of our 10 visitors from Michigan this weekend out of a 34 team event. Talk about stacking the deck. Here we go, they're going to line up now with their airship, try to load a last minute gear before progressing into our end game festivities. That gear barely holds on. Oh boy, can we keep it on? Yes, we will. Human player pulls it up. And they're going to put it on to rotor number 3. Looks like they won't have enough gears by the end of the match to get anything else spinning, though. 2 Blue Alliance machines were ready for takeoff at the end of the match. Your scores are official and ready to post. And your live score, of course, was pretty accurate. The Blue Alliance wins at 250-95. Monster Horsepower moves into third, and right behind them, Tribe Tech Robotics. Blue Alliance Machine moves up into the fourth ranked position.